number 5.
See him go up in a ball of smoke. And second he's right up Penske in the middle of these guys, gals have done an amazing job today of keeping from running over people when they have problems like this. When I look at that 21 car, I think about 1963, Tiny Lund, driving the 21 car. You know what made that day special? Ran the whole race and never changed tires.
Five times car owner Glenn Wood's been to victory lane in the 500.